No one cares, bro. The thought of wearing shoes. Grandpa vibes. Hi, everyone, and welcome to another What I Wore in a Week video. I haven't done one of these in a while, and I remember having a lot of fun when I did my last one, so I figured I would do one for this week. It's Monday today, the 2nd of November, and I'm working from home today. Please excuse my Glossier anti-wrinkle clips, but not gonna lie, I kind of like the vibe. Makes me feel like I'm in college. Is that a thing? Probably not. Just gonna be working from home today, and I'm gonna be filming videos this afternoon, so I wanted to wear something very comfy and easy to change out of. It is quite cool today, which I am loving. It rained over the weekend, so the cool weather has carried over to today, which makes me a very happy girl, which is why I am wearing a sweater and not dying. I'm wearing these Glossier clips because I did my makeup. I think I'm gonna keep them for now. Makeup-wise, I'm just wearing a little bit more than I normally do because I'm gonna be filming videos this afternoon. So this is just like Laura Mercier, tinted moisturizer, bronzer, blush, concealer, the whole shebang. I'm gonna put mascara right before I film. And then for my outfit, I really hate it when motorcycles are obnoxiously loud. It's like, no one cares, bro. For my outfit, I'm wearing this really oversized gray MIT sweater. This was my dad's from years and years and years ago. I kept it and I love it. It's giving me major Princess Diana vibes. You know how like she used to wear cycling shorts and those college university sweaters? That's the vibe I'm getting. And that's the vibe I'm going for this Monday. So I've got this oversized, very comfy and old MIT sweater. I've paired it with my black Zaful cotton cycling shorts, which again are super comfortable and breathable. I like that they're not the workout pants slash workout cycling shorts material. So they kind of just feel like pajamas. And then I'm wearing my Zaful slides, which I always do when I want to feel extra cozy and comfy at home. Very 90s, and it's going to be perfect for just pottering around the house, doing work, and filming videos. This is Monday's outfit. Morning, guys. It's Tuesday today, the 3rd of November, and this is my outfit for today. I gotta say, this is definitely an outfit that I'm gonna be repeating. I just love how it looks. It's very casual and effortless, and I just really, really like how it looks. For my hair, I've got it up in a high ponytail because it is super greasy and disgusting. Makeup, I've just got some concealer to cover this crusty dead pimple, and then onto the outfit, cropped Argyle button sweater from Zaful. You guys would have seen this in my latest Zaful haul. It's honestly such a cute sweater. It's giving me major grandpa vibes. It's very soft and it's not too warm. So with the weather being as cool as it is, this is going to be very comfortable all throughout the day. And then I've paired them with my new cotton on dad jeans, which you would have also seen in my latest haul, my birthday gifts to myself haul. I don't know what I'm calling that video just yet, but these are the pants from there. These are in the Apollo blue shade. I got them in a US 2 and they fit absolutely perfectly. This is what I mean by dad jeans. They fit so nicely around the waist and hip area, but then they just flow slouchily down onto your ankles. And I love the length of these pants. They are the perfect length. They're a little longer than the ripped dad jeans that I have. I've also paired the outfit with my trusty Nike Air Force Ones because these are my favorite white sneakers. I think that if you're going to invest in white sneakers, you should definitely get the Air Force Ones because they're super comfortable. They're made of really sturdy material and they just go with everything. Dresses, shorts, rompers, and jeans. So yeah, this is my outfit for Tuesday. I really, really like it. I feel very cute in it. And I think that's also really important when you're dressing up for yourself, you know, to wear things that you feel confident in and that you feel good in. And this is something that I definitely feel really good in. If you see it on my Instagram like a month later, just pretend you're seeing it for the first time, please, because I can't get over how cute this sweater is. And I remember this wasn't really that expensive. Zaful stuff aren't expensive. They're actually very, very affordable. So I'll try to link this if it's still available on the Zaful website, as well as these jeans, because I get my cotton on dad jeans off of Zalora. I'll be sure to try and link this for you guys. This is Tuesday's casual, slouchy, dad, granddad inspired outfit. Good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday today, the 4th of November. My giant pimple, which tripled in size overnight, says, hello, how you guys doing? I am off to work, but before that, I thought I'd show you what I'm wearing. For my jewelry, I've got my trusty Love and Luna hoops and this gorgeous gold K necklace that they sent me for my birthday. I will leave Love and Luna linked in the description. You guys know I go on and on about them because I love them. For my top, I'm wearing this really cool dark gray sleeveless shoulder pad top that May Girl sent me. They're a shop over on Instagram. I've featured them on my channel before. They sent this to me a while back and I finally have the guts to wear it. I've been wanting one of these shoulder pad tops for a while now, but I never really thought I could pull it off. I don't know. Can I pull it off? I feel like it looks really cool. I see it on models and influencers and basically everyone because these are really in now and I just thought that it looked really cool. Tucked into my trusty royal blue Zara mom jeans, which I haven't busted out in a while because currently I'm all about that joggers or dad jeans life, but I gotta say I miss how mom jeans fit. They just really hug so well and I love this color. I'm currently wearing white Uniqlo socks. These are from the men's section. Like I always say, Uniqlo have the best socks. I'm gonna be putting on my black Converse high tops, which are currently downstairs because they're my outside shoes. I like to leave them downstairs just so my room stays a little bit more clean. Please forgive my giant hair. I decided to spritz some dry shampoo and now I am Mufasa. I've got big hair and a big pimple and broad shoulders. I am actually living for this look. This is my outfit for Wednesday. I feel really cool, cooler than I actually am. It's also super comfy. This top is so stretchy and soft and smooth. It's super cool. I will link May Girl in the description because I feel like this top is something that a lot of you guys would like and would be great tucked into skirts as well. This is Wednesday's outfit, complete with giant hair. Whenever I turn on the camera, it's either my neighbor is talking on the phone way too loud, there are construction noises, or dogs start barking. I really don't think I'm ever going to find like a happy in between. Good morning, everybody, from the world's biggest baby. And I don't mean figuratively, or maybe I do, slightly. It's Thursday today, and this is what I'm wearing for my work from home day. I have got some makeup on today. Laura Mercier tinted moisturizer, loads of concealer, because this pimple is just getting bigger every single day. I tried to distract from the pimple by putting on a red lip, which I blotted. This is Happy Skin Lip Mallow in Spicy, I believe. I put my hair up in a nice ponytail just to keep it out of my face. Ta-da! I am wearing probably the world's comfiest, breeziest romper. This was kindly sent to me by Candy Circus. It's one of their newer pieces. It is literally one piece. It is a one-piece romper in this really nice oatmeal color. So it's very neutral. It's very my vibe. And they're shorts. So I do look like a giant toddler, but I'm living for it. Just wearing a cotton bra underneath. Those aren't my nipples. Don't get too excited. It's the stitching from the bra. This is what I'm wearing for today because it is a nice work from home day. I've paired the romper as well with my trusty Zaful slides. You guys know if I'm not wearing my fluffy Zaful slides, I'm wearing my Glossier ones. This is literally my uniform. You could totally wear this out, by the way. Like I would still wear this out with like some Air Force ones and maybe a cap just to tie it all in, but it's really the nicest romper. It's got really billowy sleeves and it just drapes over the body really well. Looking and feeling like a giant baby and I'm vibing it, friends. Quick outfit update for you guys. Mom and I are gonna nip out really quickly to Centolan Plaza. I have to return something in LBC and then we're gonna go to Restance and buy some veggies. So I'm still wearing my giant romper, but I've paired it with my Coach bag. This bag was actually a gift from Trina years and years and years ago. And last week I decided to go through my bag collection and bust out all of my old unused ones. And I love this bag. It's so pretty. I love the pewter color with like these rainbows in the front. So it's just got my essentials in it. It's the perfect size. I've got some black Uniqlo socks on now because I'm going to put on my Converse high tops when I get downstairs to complete my look. We're really not going to spend a lot of time in Santolan. We're literally just going to nip over there. So maybe an hour max. Of course, I'm going to wear a face mask and a face shield as well. But I just thought, you know, for accuracy, I would show you the updated outfit since I'm going out. I really love this bag. The color is incredible. I mean, look at that. And you can also detach the chain. So it could totally be like a clutch bag if you're going out at night. Not that like we are anytime soon because pandemic life. Good morning, guys. It's Friday today, and no, I'm not about to bust into a museum and steal an expensive artifact or piece of art. I am just trying as much as possible to hide my giant pimple, which, mind you, is getting larger by the day. I look like a unicorn, so I've decided to go makeup-free today and chuck on a cap just to make people see that I am a human being and not a mythical creature. But anyway, like I said, it's Friday today. Usually I am work from home on Fridays, but Rico is on leave today, so I'm headed to the station. So like I said, I am wearing this cap purely just to hide my pimple, but I really like this cap as well. It's a very comfortable and very easy to match cap. So it's a black canvas cap from Under Armour. And then I am wearing an item of clothing that I feel like is gonna divide you guys. Half of you are gonna absolutely love this and need this for your wardrobe. Spoiler alert, you will. This is the best thing ever. And the other half are gonna be like, Carla, why are you wearing a sack? So this is my outfit for Friday. I know it is the most shapeless and unflattering thing ever, and I love it. This is a hoodie dress from Uniqlo that I actually forgot I even had. I did work with Uniqlo earlier this year, and this was one of the pieces that they sent me, and I just chucked it into my closet and forgot all about it. Only when I started clearing my closet like 2 or 3 weeks ago did I see this inside. It still had the tags on, and I brought it out, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is the best thing ever. So I washed it and I'm wearing it today. It is the perfect in between. It's not too warm for a hoodie, so I know I'm not going to be sweating buckets, but I am going to be warm and cozy in this station. It's just a giant hoodie dress. This is in a size small. It's got the hood at the back with the drawstring so you can adjust it. And then it's got long sleeves and just flows all the way down past my knees. Now, just for reference, I'm 5'5", so if you were taller, this would go up a lot higher, maybe above the knee. And if you were shorter than me, well, this might flow down into a maxi dress or a longer midi dress, which, if I'm being completely honest, I love the vibe of. And this dress has pockets. I mean, I think we can all agree, ladies, when a dress has pockets, it makes it 10 times better. I love this. I think that it is such a comfortable piece, a piece that I feel like everybody should have in their wardrobe, especially on days when you're feeling lazy or, you know, for traveling. Not that any of us are going to be traveling internationally anytime soon, but I feel like a piece like this would be perfect on the plane or for a long car ride. It's just really comfy. It's also got these little slits on the side, so it doesn't feel like you're completely wearing a sack, you know? I'm going to put some socks on and then wear my checkered Vans just to add a little bit more personality, because I think we can all agree I am literally just a black shape. Actually, I'm a black blob. I don't even have a shape, but I love it. I think it's very cozy and very practical. This dress just screams Uniqlo. You know, it's practical, it's functional, but it's still so comfortable and really fun. I'll try to see if this is still available, if they have this online. I'll link it for you guys. If not, I mean, you can just head to a Uniqlo store. I know that they have this in other colors as well. Yeah, I am vibing this, guys. Hey guys, happy Saturday. I thought I would make this what I wore in a week video, one actual week, because I am going out today and I am going out on Sunday. So I figured, you know what? Let's do the whole shebang. 7 days, 7 outfits. I'm about to head off to Stesso Clinic. I am in desperate need of a self-care day. Plus, I need them to sort this pimple out. I've tried my best. It will not go away. So obviously, I need a derma's touch. So I'm headed there now. I've got an appointment. I keep going on about Stesso because I honestly feel like if you guys are looking for a great clinic to go to get some treatments for your skin, for your body, check out Stesso. I will leave them linked in the description. I've got no makeup on my face except a little concealer on this pimple because, let me tell you, it is so red and angry, I needed to put concealer. I've got my Love and Luna hoops that I wear all the time, my Love and Luna K necklace as well. I'll link them in the description. I'm sure they have other letters too. You can just contact them. They really have the best stuff. For my top, I'm wearing my favorite Brandy Melville cropped cardigan. You guys know how much I love this cardigan. I have it in black and in white. It's a little looser now than it used to be, but I kind of like that it's extra flowy now. I've paired it with my faded black cotton on dad jeans, which you guys would have also seen in my birthday haul. This is how they fit. I got them in a US 2 but they're actually quite loose and baggy. I don't know why the sizing is different, but I'm okay with it. I love that it is very slouchy. I've paired it with my Nike Triax, the Air Max Triax, which were also in my birthday haul. They are so cute. They just add the perfect amount of color to this outfit. And then for my bag, I'm using another oldie but goodie. This is another Coach bag that Trina got me a couple of years back. It's in this really nice navy blue with a gold chain, which again, I've just paired with all of my gold jewelry. I've also got my gold Daniel Wellington watch just to tie in all of the gold accents in my outfit. I actually really like this outfit. I love how 90s/early 2000s it looks, you know, with the slouchy pants and the crop cardigan. And I don't know, I just feel really cool in this outfit. Very comfy, very easy to walk in as well. And it'll be perfect for the derma. I'm really enjoying dressing up, not gonna lie. I forgot how fun it is to really just fix up some outfits and go out. So yeah, of course I'm gonna put on a mask and a face shield. This is Saturday, living for it. Morning guys, it's Sunday today, the 7th and last day of this What I Wore in a Week video. And I thought I would wrap things up with something extra comfy because normally on Sundays when I head off for my show, I'm wearing the most mismatched, comfy, pajama-like outfit. But today I decided to make a little bit more of an effort for you guys and for myself as well. I like to wear something super comfortable because number one, there's no one in the station. Number two, it's Sunday. And number three, I'm really lazy, okay? It's that Sunday mentality, you know? This is what I'm wearing. I've got absolutely no makeup on, as you can clearly see by my red, crusty, and dead pimple that my derma injected yesterday. Thank you, Dr. Marga. I've got my hair up in a banana clip because like I said, I can't be bothered. And then I am wearing one of my favorite sweaters. I haven't worn this in a while. This is my Adidas Equipment sweater. I've had this for a couple of years now and I love the black and white pattern on it. It just looks super unusual and I don't have anything else like it. This is one of my favorite sweaters. It's very soft. And it makes me look like I put a lot of effort into my outfit, when in reality, it's just a really nice sweater. I've paired it with my super old cotton-on joggers that have a white stripe. I just thought I would match things up a little bit, give myself some tracksuit vibes, pretend that these are also Adidas, when in fact, they're just cotton-on joggers that I got on sale. I like this look because it's very athleisure, but at the same time, feels like pajamas. And if I can get away with wearing pajamas out, then I will. This is what we're dealing with. Currently have bare feet. I'm gonna be putting my Birkenstocks because the thought of wearing shoes, I can't deal with that right now. So yeah, this is my outfit for Sunday. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to do more of these What I Wore in a Week videos and do them from Monday to Sundays. Thank you again so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys again soon for another video. Bye!